Hello, welcome. Today I would like to show you the support of audio input into miRack. So we are in AUM, so let's add a MIDI channel and also let's add an audio channel. In the MIDI channel, we select, for example, step bud. In the audio channel, we select ISM, and we connect step bud to the instance of ISM. We test if it works. So we go to and enable the sequencer and step bud, and we just hit play. Okay, as you can see, that has been set up. Then we add as an effect a miRack. Now we go inside a miRack and we create a new patch. So we click on the plus sign. Let's go to the tags and let's go to actually MIDI in audio basic and then select an audio in, and then let's click on the add to patch. So at this stage we have a audio out and an audio in as well. If we connect them, the two of them, and we go back to AUM and we click play. As you can see, if I disconnect it and you don't hear any more the sound because miRack is stopping the audio going through. Let's add an effect. Let's click on the plus sign. Let's click on tags and then let's go into, for example, delay. Let's select the Jira delay. Click add to patch. Here we go. Let's connect the audio in this way. And let's connect also the output. And now let's play with the controls. Let's add another effect, for example, a reverb, an enverb, add to patch. Here we go. We move it up here. Then we connect the left output, the output of the delay effect to the reverb. And then we connect the output of the reverb to the output into AUM. Okay, I hope you like it. Thank you. See you next time.